Midtown San Diego, MLB The Show has baseball from Petco Park. It's game two of the NLDS between the Milwaukee Brewers and the San Diego Padres.
Yo, San Diego Padres.
Standing in is the veteran third baseman,
Gerald Hayden.
Ready to deal. Here comes the first pitch. Hayden has all the necessary skills to play great defense on the left side of the infield, and it makes him really fun to watch. He can pick it with the best of them. Now here's a fly ball. Well hit. Center fielder going back at the track.
Find a way to rise to the occasion in the postseason, and he did right there.
And now here is Wilbert Patino, 0-1 for him here in this one.
Wilbert Patino.
1-2. This is popped up. Peyton is there, and the side is retired. Gone in order are the Brewers. They trail this one 1-0. Digging in now for San Diego.
Third base, Gerald number 13.
Off to a fine start in this one after launching a homer his first time up.
And that's been the entire offense so far in this one. They've been shut down other than that.
Here's the first pitch. One run, just one hit. No errors in the ballgame for the Padres. That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2.
There's another pitch for a strike, and this guy's really attacking hitters well tonight, being aggressive early on. And if he continues to throw strikes like he is, he's going to have a pretty good night.
Swing and a miss got him reaching. Bulger finds it. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is over. Now at the plate, here is Carl Hoffman. Comes into this at bat 0-1 in the ballgame.
Carl Hoffman.
Hit on the ground to third. Fielded cleanly. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. Gerald Hayden will stand in here hoping to do what Hayden did back in the second inning. Flash you back to take another look at a solo home run to help get this offense rolling. He's ready. Here's the first pitch. And it's fouled away. Lifted the other way to left center. Pajas will range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the second out of the inning. Stepping in once again is Gerald Hayden.
Third baseman.
He flew out in his last debut.
Hayden.
Trying to hang a zero. Here's the pitch. swing and a ball hit out toward right center. Center fielder on the run. He can't get there, so the inning will continue. And the runner will score from second. And he is in there.
I mean, that had to feel good right there, Dan. That's his third RBI of the game and extends his team's lead. They might have this one locked up.
Boy, I tell you, those are always big, those add-on insurance runs. Big RBI right there for a little bit more breathing room.
Next, it'll be Joe Rizzo. He scored after knocking a single in his last at bat. Already 24 pitches to this point in the inning. Swing and a miss. Blew the fastball right by him, and the inning is over. So it's two runs on one hit, no errors, and one man left on. Game two heads to the ninth inning. The Padres lead it 6-0.
Well, this one had its moments of drama and excitement. In the end, these guys came away with victory and look on to the next one.